Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the commentary table, Gordon.